everyone. My name is Jasmine. Today we are going to learn about letter G today. Are you ready to learn about letter G? Are you excited? Wow, that's good. Okay, everybody. Let's find out the name of material right now. So I'm going to introduce the material that you have, right? So can you follow me? And you can hold that I want to show you, right? What is that one? So we can call them activity board. Can you repeat after me? Activity board. I can hear you guys. I can hear you. What is that one? Activity board, right? Wow, we can see so many pieces are there, right? It's important material for you, right? Wow, everyone look at this. What is that one? What color is it? Is it blue? Yes, that's great, right? What letter is this? This is letter G. We are going to learn about letter G today, right? Look at this, the inside of the workbook, right? Very the end of moment, so we are going to do this workbook too, right? And also, so can you see the little package over here? Can you open for me? Open, open, open. Can you open for me? A little bit hard, but don't be hurry, just slow. Okay. Wow, you guys have to very be careful like this. What is that one? Can you touch your skin? Is it a little bit rough, right? What is that one? We can call them Velcro. Can you repeat after me? What is that one? Velcro, good job, wow. How many Velcro you have? One, two, three, wow. Four, how many Velcro you have? I have four Velcro, good job, right? Wow, I can see very, very tiny here. Right? Be careful. That's a little, right? And then, what is that one? What is this one? Wow, it's similar to your eye. So we can call them googly eye. How many googly eye you have? One, two, three, and four. Wow, but they are very different. They look very different, right? This one is much bigger than the other. We have four googly eye. We are going to making cool animal today. Are you ready? Yes, good job. And last one, we have a steel button pin over here. So that one, we are going to connect with the gorilla and goat today, right? Are you ready to start? Yes, good job. Everyone look at this. Today, we are going to learn about letter G today. Do you have a magic pen in here? This pen is a magic pen. We can call them. Why is a magic pen? You can open this one. So you can draw a picture in here. You can draw a circle, you can draw a triangle, you can draw anything you want. Look at this. This is an eraser. So you can erase like this one. Wow, it looks really cool, right? Okay, everybody. So we can see two letters in here. We can call the uppercase. The uppercase, letter G. And this is lowercase, letter G, right? And also this one, can you follow the line? We're gonna write about them. Okay, who can do it? Raise your hand. Me. Yes, you can do it right here. So we can see the number, right? You can just follow the line in here. One, two, three, right? So please remember how to write the letter G today, right? Can you try? You wanna try that? Good job! Wow, let's try. One, two, Three. Good job. So you have also writing practice sheet, so you can follow my direction. And if you don't like it, if you wanna do it again, you can just erase very easily. Wow, it's so clean right now, right? One, two, three. Awesome. Good job. You guys genius, right? This is we just call the uppercase letter G, right? We have another one. They are family, but they look very different, right? This is a lowercase letter G, right? Also, we can see the number 1 and 2. Let's follow together. Are you ready? Right? 1, 2. Wow, it's so simple. Can you do it? You can erase in here. And also, you can do it again, okay? 1, 2. Wow, so right now, we can write how to letter G, right? Good job. Have a look at this. Wow, we have activity board. What core is that, you guys remember? What core is this one? Activity board. I can hear you guys. Can you repeat after me one more time? Activity board. We are going to make about gorilla and goat like this one. You want to make today? Yes. Okay. If you want to make this very cool animal character, so please follow my direction. Okay. And listen very carefully. Okay. And follow me. Okay. Okay. And then the first, very first. What letter is this? What letter is this? This is a letter G. What make sounds this letter? A good, good, good gorilla. One more time. Good, good, good gorilla. That's good. Do you know him, the gorilla? Okay, you can find him in here. Woo! We have so many pieces are there. So you can popping out only one piece. What is that? Very similar with this letter, right? So I want to show you this one. Diri-di. So when you pop out this letter, can you say that? I am popping out uppercase letter G, right? Okay, can you show me? Can you follow me? You cannot popping out other pieces, please, right? Just one by one, right? So when you popping out big letter, uppercase letter G, and then you can put on your desk very nicely because it's so many pieces. Are you guys follow me nicely? Good job. And then we have a Velcro in here, right? Wow, many Velcro. But we have two different kinds of that one. This is a little rough. Oh, be careful. This is a little bit rough. And this is very soft, right? They are one set. They never go separate, right? So this is a sticker. So this is very tough one, very rough one. The circle. Wow, this is very smooth one. Now it goes together like this. Ooh, right? But the other that is a very sticky. Sticky, sticky. Like a sticker, right? But instead of that, they are matching together, right? So we can just put together, and also we can just separate like this, right? We are going to using the Velcro today, right? Okay, the first, I'm gonna put in here, the very rough one, the tough one. I'm gonna put in here, right? In this one, like this, and like this, and like this. Can you follow my direction too? Can you put your Velcro in here? One, one, two, three. Everything that you want, right? Everything here. One, two, right? Can you put the Velcro in here? And also, you can put in here like this, right? Okay. 조금, okay, right here. Okay. That's good. That's good, right? And also, we can matching with in this one. What does sounds make? G, 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 letter G, right? And also, we are going to making the small letter, lowercase letter in here, right? It's similar with this one. Can you pop out this one too? So remember, when you pop out, you can say that I am popping out lowercase letter. One more time. I am popping out lowercase letter. And then also the same thing, you guys put a Velcro in here and also and Velcro in here. The tough surface you can put in here, and underneath you can, the smooth part you can put in here. You can find the small circle. It says the Velcro, right? And also you can put in here. Wow, everyone look at this. We just finished uppercase letter G and then lowercase letter G too. Everyone look at this. I'm gonna show you. Big letter G, we are going to making gorilla, right? His name is Gary Gorilla, right? It's the first beginning sound. G, 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 Gary Gorilla. Look at this one. Can you find out where is gorilla's head? Where is it? Where is it? Is it gorilla? No, this is a looks good, right? Where is gorilla's head? Here. Wow, that's good job, fantastic, awesome. Right, when you're popping out everything, can you say that? I am popping out the gorilla's head here, right? I am popping out the gorilla's head right here. In the everything is the same thing. So we just put the Velcro in here. Where we can put on here the gorilla's head? So I can put in here. Is that right? No, it looks so strange, right? And also, I'm gonna put in here. Is that right? Oh, it looks so strange too, right? I can give you one more. When you look at your worksheet, you can see the gorilla in here. If you are so difficult, you can see also this one too, right? So gorilla, like, so we can find the gorilla in here, like this, right? In here. This is a gorilla, right? So everyone, can you say hi, gorilla? Can you say that? Hi, how are you today? Wow, but you look a little bit ugly. Yeah, do you like gorilla? Yes, I like gorilla. I love to see him, right? And then one more time. And then we are going to popping out also the goat head in here, right? Here. Wow, like this one. We are going to making this one. If you are a little bit difficult, why don't you see that picture? And also this one, and we just put in here like this. Wow, you guys can see this is a letter G and Gary Gorilla is combining together, right? So we can find this letter and we can find the gorilla, and also we can find the goat in the lowercase letter G today, right? And then getting more the finish and down this one too. And then also we can popping out the, what is that? Oh, it's really similar to my arm. This is, we can call the gorilla's arm here, right? Uga chaka, uga chaka. And we can put in here. Gorilla has very long arm here, right? And then getting more. Can you follow me here? And then this one. And then and here, right? Is it looks gorilla? Right? Wow, gorilla has a long arm, right? Can you say one more time, hello gorilla, right? It looks like this one. And next, we just finished the uppercase letter G. Right now, we are going to finish the lowercase. Look at this, okay? What we going to found it, right? And then this one, more. So what we are going to found it, this one, right? And then goat in here. Can you find the gorilla's name? We can call them Gary Gorilla. Can you repeat after me? Gary Gorilla and also goat. Everything is the same sound. G-g-g, Gary Gorilla. G-g-g, goat. Okay? Okay, everyone look at this. We have two letters. It's that one, right? So which one is the uppercase? Which one is a small case? You guys choose that one. And then also, did you bring your crayon today? I like blue. So I'm gonna use the color, the first with the uppercase letter. I can color today. Everyone look at this. What letter is this? Uppercase letter G. What makes some g-g-g gorilla? Good, good. So we just put in here, right? We just put in here. And then also, what is that one? Lowercase letter G. What makes sounds? Good. Same as this one. And also, I can color this one too. So we can just put in here. Good job. Wow. Look at this. Wow, everyone. What can you see in this picture? I can see gorilla. So we can call him Gary Gorilla. Hello, hey, hi, Gary Gorilla in here. And also lowercase, we can call goat. Everything is a good goat. Everything is a good Gary Gorilla. Wow, look at this. Can you show me yours too? I want to show yours too. In here, right? This is yours, right? Can you show me yours too? Is that same as this one too? That's good. So, wow, you guys all finished. You did it, right? And also, I'm gonna show you another one too. I'm gonna show you another one, right? So, you guys remember that one so we can connect together, right? And then one more time. Have a look at this. We have the picture in here. We have the picture in here. Wow, we have many cars are here, right? So, I'm gonna ask you about that, right? Okay, what is that one? The quick. One, two. What is that one? Is it goat? Is it girl? Is it green? What is that? Raise your hand. I can give you two stickers for you, right? What is that? Gary Gorilla. Good job. Fantastic. You guys still remember what it is, right? So we can call him Gary Gorilla, right? You guys remember this one. So we're gonna matching with this word, right? So which one is says gorilla? In here. So we can match with that. Can you repeat after me? G is for good. G, gorilla. Can you say that? G is for G, gorilla. Good job. And what is the next? What is next? What about goat? Can you find that? Where is a goat? Is it goat? Oh no. Is it goat? Oh no. I can give you one more chance of that. Is it goat? Wow, good job. That is good, right? Can you match with the word? We have three choices are here, right? Which one is a goat? Diddy-diddy-diddy-diddy-hook. This is a goat. Can you repeat after me? G is for goat. Good job. This is a main character that we learned about before, and this is a lowercase. Okay, goat. And then I can show you two more beginning with a good sound. Are you excited? Right? Da da da. What is that one? What is that one? We can call the girl the same sound. The remember that. Good, good, good. The girl. And where you can put in here, right? Here, this one too. Matching with this one. G is for girl. It's the same sound. Good, good, good. Gorilla. That's a good job. Wow. What about this one? This is the last one, right? The good, good, good. Green. Good job. We can match with this one, right? And then I'm gonna show you so we can do language game. Are you excited? So I'm gonna ask you very quick question about that, right? One, two. Can you match with the word? One, two, three. Can you match with the word in here? Good job. Good job. And then also, can you match with the word in here? Good job. Wow, this one. Good job. And then also, can you match with the gorilla in here? Good job. And then also, can you match with this one too? Right? Good job. That you all know about letter G. Sounds like good, gorilla. Good, go today. So today we finish this lesson today. Remember, can you bring your wheel today? Yes, right? So can you popping out in here the car? We can see three pieces. The big letter, just very little. And then also the character, main character, Gary Gorilla. Wow! We all remember that his name is Gary Gorilla. That's good. Good job. Wow. How exciting. When you put on your wheel, you have to find it. Where is the letter G in here? If you are finding so difficult, oh no. I can give you one more clue, right? Can you find the same color? Good job. Like this. What color is it? Oh, what color? The green. Can you find a green? But we have so many green, right? But I can find in here, right? You need to glue the big letter in here and then put on here. Ta-da-da! Ooh! And then also, can you find the Gary Gorilla? And also, put the glue on in here. And then, so tiny, lowercase letter. Can you see that? It's so tiny. Be careful. So when you fold it and when you glue it, it's very be careful in here. Wow, look at this. I'm so proud of you guys. I'm so happy today. We just finished the letter G. What sounds make this letter G? Good. I can hear you guys. Can you louder? Good. Gorilla. Gary Gorilla. Can you remember what other three words? I still remember that. This is a green. And also good. Girl, and also the good goat, and one more good gorilla. Wow, today you guys did a really good job. So, this wheel can you put on your classroom and you just check it? Wow, how many letters are left today, right? So proud of you, right? You still remember this character. And then, can you choose your lovely color crayon today? What is your favorite color? I like green. I like blue today. Good job. Can you open in this one too? Wow, right now you have to finish your worksheet today, right? And then one more time. Look at this. Who is that? Who is that? So we know him. Hi, hello, Gary Gorilla. So he can introduce himself right now. Hello, I am Gary Gorilla. Welcome to my jungle. Wow, that's good. And also, can you also follow this letter so you can practice how to write it? And also, what is that one? Goat, girl, green. One more time, you can review today. And also, you can follow the B, C, D, right? Write the letter first. You can write the letter G, right here, right? And then write the letter G, and also the letter G too. So you can write the uppercase letter G, the lowercase letter G too. And also, this is a final question. The uppercase letter is a green. Lowercase letter is gray. So you can find the color, which one is the uppercase, which one is lowercase, and you can color in here too, right? And you are, if you are finished, you can bring this one, and also, so you can bring this one too, and put together, so you can show your mommy, okay? So are you excited? Are you good? Okay, so see you next week. Bye-bye, guys. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.